Develop the habit of talking about these things to set yourself apart during your next interview. So you want to emphasize. First thing is emphasize your accomplishments. Most people spend a lot of time talking about that checklist of what they've done. But I say flip it on the other side. Talk about the things that you've done above and beyond what you've been paid for. How have you stood out? What have you brought to the table that's bigger and better than what they pay you for? Second thing, focus on what your skills are and how are you getting better at those skills? How are you even developing more? So you're going above and beyond. The third thing is talk about what you can do for them rather than what they can do for you. Yes, it's a two-way street and you're interviewing them as much as they're interviewing you, but too many candidates spend time looking at what they can get, but you should spend the time talking about what you bring to the table for them and what you can do for them rather than the other way around. Practice talking about your shortcomings. Whether the question is asked, what are your weaknesses? What do you need to be better at? You know the question is going to be coming. But you need to have a thought out answer. And what are you doing to get better at those shortcomings? Don't throw out these cheesy answers about, I'm a perfectionist. I mean, come on, everybody knows those kinds of things. Really take the time to analyze yourself and put some work into what you're doing to get better at the things that you need to get better at. If you're a manager, talk about how you lead, develop, coach, and bring out the best in other people. Because in this day and age, interviews are much more about soft skills, self-awareness, being proactive, and being action-oriented. So you need to come to the interview with your A-game and talk about the things that will set you apart from the other candidates who are just going to roll off the tongue the things that are on their resume. I'm Dawn Williams. I can reach you on LinkedIn and on Twitter. Happy selling.